Welcome back to Flash Challenges YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about lesson 1, D words and its meaning. First one, adventures. It means willing to take risk or to try out new methods, ideas or experience. Tunigaramana. Migrate. It means move from one region or habitat to another according to the season. Velinattil kudiyere. Business. It means a person's regular occupation. Profession or trade. Vanigam. Contrary. It means opposites in nature, direction or meaning. Maraga. Disobey. It means to refuse to do something that you are told to do. Keelpadiyame. Bleed. It means make an emotional appeal. Kenje. Obedience. It means compliance with an order, request or law or submission to another's authority. Keelpadidal. Excitement. It means a feeling of great enthusiasm and eagerness. Urchagam. Violent. It means using or involving physical force intended to hurt, damage or kill someone or something. Vanmurai. Desperate. It means feeling, showing or involving a hopeless sense that a situation is so bad as to be impossible to deal with. Nambikkiyatra. Escape. It means to get free from something or to avoid something. Tappittal. Attack. It means trying to hurt or defeat somebody by using force. Taakudal. Pirate. It means a criminal who attacks ship in order to steal from them. Kadarkollan. Necessity. It means the need for something, the fact that something must be done or must happen. Thevai. Skillful. It means very good at doing something. Thiramayudaya. Footprint. It means a mark that is left on the ground by a foot or a shoe. Tadam. Oppress. It means to treat a group of people in a cruel and unfair way by not allowing them the same freedom and rights as others. Nerukku. Survive. It means to continue to live or exit in or after a difficult or dangerous situation. Pillai. Slave. It means a person who was owned by another person and had to work for her. Adimai. Canoe. It means a light narrow boat for one or two people that you can move through the water using a flat piece of wood. Lesana padage. Let's revise the D words. Adventures. Migrate. Business. Contrary. Disobey. Bleed. Obedience. Excitement. Violent. Desperate. Escape. Attack. Pirate. Necessity. Skillful. Footprint. Oppress. Survive. Slave. Canoe. Second row, max synonyms. Contrary. Opposite. Bleed. Request. Oppress. Cruel. Adventure. Excitement. Slave. Endeavor. Third row is antonyms. Desperate. Moderate. Excite. Calm. Attack. Sustain. Escape. Encounter. Product. Endanger. Fourth row is answer the following. First question. What kind of a life did Robinson Crusoe want to live? Robinson Crusoe wanted to live on adventures and an exciting life. He wished to become a sailor. The second question, what did Robinson teach his assistant? He taught everything, including English language, to his assistant. Third question, what did Robinson's father want him to do? Robinson's father wanted him to study well, settle in a job and lead a happy and a peaceful life. Dear students, copy down in your class note with neat handwriting. Thank you.